And now the problem of our Bitcoin are not ending at all. The cryptocurrency is in problem, especially in China. And because of this, the overall price of Bitcoin is crashing from the last 5 days. We should tell the viewers that Bitcoin price has jumped 600% over the last 1 year. But beginning Monday, the price has been coming down because of tough China regulations. China exchanges will halt Bitcoin trading going forward, and that is what is bringing the price of Bitcoin down. In fact, JP Morgan CEO yesterday said that Bitcoin is a fraud, and whosoever is trading in Bitcoin from his company will be fired immediately. So BTC China will immediately stop accepting new account registrations on its BTC China exchange. The decision was made by BTC after September 4 announcement by Chinese regulator that outlawed initial coin offerings or ICOs. The cryptocurrency has slumped as much as 27% since September 7. It had risen more than fourfold this year amid greater acceptance of blockchain technology that underpins the exchange method, global political uncertainty and increased interest in Asia. China accounts for about 23% of Bitcoin trades and is also home to many of the world's biggest Bitcoin miners who use vast amounts of computing power to confirm transactions in the Bitcoin.